Hi guys, I'm doing a candle with this toothpicks and it would fire, but I got a little mini toothpicks now, so let's see. So this is how I do first. I don't know how to stand it, so I need to get a little big candle, put it in the center. Until you do it, and now this is how you like how I do it. First, I get a toothpick if you already do it, and then I hold it like that. Look how I'm doing it, and look, this is how it disappears when I do it. I always want to wait to go down. Look, it's going down and down. Now it's dissolving, and now like I get two candles. I can do anything I want. So going down. I'm gonna do it above.
Yeah, be careful, huh?
This one. This is so weird. I'm doing it so ever.
Tell.
How do you do that? If you want to try this, ask an adult to help, but I'm using a longer one. If you have a short toothpick that I have, don't use that. Use a new one, like I have a longer one and another one. So you had to like do that. And if you want to watch my other videos that I did on like so much I did from when I was born to big, and if you want to see more of those, you can subscribe and comment down below if you never do this before in your life.